Vocês now. you're soft, you're sloppy. They calling me Poppy. I'm rolling in bands, riding around in a beat up jalopy. Hey, dog, pros want a copy, but they are just not on me. I'm up in the club, stacking the dubs, stuck in a lobby. I'm hot like sauce, you soft like balsa. You ain't heard of me? Well, you probably are. Ask about nice to meet you. So good to see you. Bros wanna act hard, they need to take it easy. You soft. I look good when I'm ready. No, you're soft like spaghetti. I'm walking a walk, talking a talk, calling you soft. I'm a club connoisseur. See me out on the floor, and you getting jelly the way all these girls be up in the roar.
What's up, babe?
You need a slap in the chin. Be soft as a sin. Bada bing, bada boom. Don't make me say it again. Nice to meet you. So good to see you. Bros wanna act hard. They need to take it easy. Soft. Soft, you're sloppy. They calling me Poppy. I'm rolling in bands, riding around in a beat up jalopy.
Hey, dog,
pros want a copy, but they are just not on me. I'm up in the club, stacking the dubs, stuck in a lobby. I'm hot like sauce, you soft like balsa. You ain't heard of me? Well, you probably are.
Ask about
nice to meet you. So good to see you. Bros want to act hard, they need to take it easy. Soft. I look good when I'm ready.
No,
you're soft like spaghetti. I'm walking a walk, talking a talk, I'm calling you soft. I'm a club connoisseur. See me out on the floor, and you getting jelly the way all these girls be up in the roar.
What's up, babe?
You need a slap in the chin. You soft as a sin. Bada bing, bada boom. Don't make me say it again. Nice to meet you. So good to see you. Bros wanna act hard, they need to take it easy. Soft.
Yeah.
revolution, I suppose. We're painted red to fit right in. Whoa. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the WWC on a Saturday night. WWC Anything Goes, show 12. We've got a special guest in the chat tonight, Happy Hour Arcade. They did a 24-hour stream yesterday. Great streamers. I think you need to all go check them out. I'm sure we will see a Gato fail tonight. It never fails. Hold on. Boom. We'll follow Happy Hour Arcade on Twitch. Great group of streamers and great group of people. And they're actually in the process of getting on the WWC with wrestlers. And we'll have a designated Happy Hour Arcade Championship for them to fight for themselves and the group against each other. So that's going to be awesome. But most important thing for right now is we are raising funds for St. Jude Play Live. You could go hit that right there. Hit that right there. Yeah, Happy Hour Arcade is joining us. The WWC and UWE. So yes. Alright, so tonight, Donnie Havoc in chat is running the show. First time I've ever done this. Wick done it with his wife, Sarah. So I thought, okay, Sarah's husband run WWC this Saturday, one night only. Yeah, all they gotta do is fill out the form and then they'll be in. But tonight, we're gonna start off with I don't know what. Because Donnie has planned it all. I don't know what he's planned. So, he said, roll on. So, here we go. Started it up here. What in the world is going on? Hold on just a second, guys. Alright, we're good. Start match. We're going over to that. Donnie has got the first match ready to go. So, I don't know what it's going to be. But yeah, everybody, Happy Arcade in the chat. Go check them out. Great group of streamers. If you donate $5 while they're live, they'll take a shot for you. Currently, we've got Kamish in here. I wish it was Bezel. I'm just kidding. Y'all are all awesome, so I don't really care who it is. Donnie is in here. I don't think he's chatting much, but he is in here. So if you want to ask him stuff, go right ahead. So you don't have to ask me billions of questions tonight. You can ask Donnie Havoc. You're welcome, Donnie. Let's hit this link one more time. St. Jude Play Live. We only got 3 more days left on it to donate. And let's get more people in here. Go tweet out the stream if I can get it out here. Here we go. Tweet out. Alright. Bezel Hype. Bezel Hype. That's a little bit better. Yeah, all y'all cool. Doesn't matter who's in here, y'all great streamers. Well, you gonna talk to Donnie Havoc about that. He's running the show tonight. I should have sung a wild bezel. And here we go. We're in Cleveland, Ohio. There's no logo up there. Why that? What is going on? I don't want to hear her. What in the world? Oh my goodness. That's original energy. He's cut out here for the first match of the night. But what type of match is this? I mean, I don't know nothing. I didn't plan none of these matches. I saw Donnie Havoc in the chat. So, I don't know what's going down tonight. I will tell you this, once we get Happy Arcade in here, they're going to be a force to be reckoned with, especially Bezel. Yeah, no, WWE style. It's WWE for you, Creed. Yeah, Bowie is a great competitor. Is this second competitor? What is going on? I don't know. What's up, Cornelius? How you doing? Oh my goodness, Gabe in here in the chat. Going out to face OE. What's up, Cornelius? How you doing? How you doing? Here comes Gabe. Speaking of the tall guy. WWE signed Slenderman. What in the world? Darn acting. Robot! You not be mean to Durham HHJ, you understand me? HHJ is a great friend of mine, Mubot, you're gonna back down. Oh, here we go. Gaben versus OE to start out the night. I reckon that's what this match is. On a neckbreaker there by OE. Oh, and I'm choking him out. I say ban Mubot, yeah. Shouldn't it? Can't hear much of the game. Well, it is all you, my good sir. Oh, quite low. What would a lot of people say that? What about now? What's going on? I turned up the game volume, so you should hear a little bit better now. Oh my goodness, what in the world? It's Jet Skellinger! Is this a Royal Rumble? This is a Royal Rumble! And oh, he said it's gaming out! This is a Royal Rumble! What is Donnie done? Better? Good. I was meant to be Lyle Creed. I'm born loud. Oh, he's eliminated everybody. There goes Jets. What's up, Sandrock? Well, once all HHAs gets in here, I done the bye bye. Once you get Bezel on getting everybody in here, Sandrock, we'll do it. Whoa now. What is going on? It's Kane's music, whoever it is. Oh my goodness. It's dark. Bezel's supposed to be getting on at Sandrock, but I know Bezel's a little lazy, so he may want to get on top of that. On a network on dark. Donnie Havoc, what are you set up here? No, Wick hasn't gave me your thing yet. Hashtag, so I ain't got it. Now this is a little bit even. OE has eliminated both guys previously. But not Dark without a neck breaker. Oh, it's Seth Rollins! Donnie, why did you do a Royal Rumble? Yeah, come on, Bezel, you gonna have to get with it, my man. Sandrock's going to take over that. Oh, there goes Dark! Oh, he has eliminated everybody in this match so far. And now you have, oh! Scope Slam by Seth Rollins. Drop this link while he's giving an inverted suplex on OE. Go check out Play Live St. Jude Play Live. We only got 3 more days left. Somebody's coming out. Oh, a DDT by OE. Oh my, it's Chino. Part of the D-Raw Authority. Comish. What? Just kidding. I don't care what y'all are. Oh, what in the world? Oh, he broke up that clothesline. Seth Rollins throwing him back. Now Seth Rollins got away with a big knee. But oh, he throws him over the farmer's carry. Get on him, Cornelius. Get on him. Now, who's coming out now? I think I know who this is. Yep, it's Baker Champ! What in the world? Did he? I think HHJ will like this guy. It's a bacon colored gorilla. Like I said, HHJ, you can make whatever you want. What's up, Fast Rosewater? How you doing? Oh, a big spear there. And I get you back in the ring. Cheeto sits back it over. What no? Cool. There goes OE. OE is out of it. Now I get Seth Rollins. The suplex. Power driver. Cheeto bot is done. Oh, now the D-Raw Authority breaking up here and fighting each other. Y'all need to keep it together. Y'all need to get Seth Rollins out of there, boys. Yeah, Taylor Dot ended a match tonight at the arcade. I'm sure y'all like that one also. But who's coming out here? Oh, it's Gore! There's three members of the D-Rod Authority in this match right now. I don't know why it's Donnie Abbott. What does the winner get out of this? A Gore with a quick jab. It's !! My Rake Cornelius. Puts money on Bacon Chimp. Spin kicks and down Seth Rollins. That's you trying to get out his partner out. But no. Now who is this? I think I know who this is. It's Johnny Boy. No, it's not Kevin Owens. Okay, it's a backbreaker and now a Russian leg sweep by Gore. That'd be funny if Bacon wins this whole thing. Oh, Bacon. Here he comes again, HHJ. Comish. He's supposed to be gone. No, he got out of it. And now Bacon says Johnny Boy over the rope. But here comes Cheeto. Yes, your character is in WWC, but I don't think he's in this match. I gave you a match the other night and you weren't here, but that's fine. I don't know if you've got a match tonight or not. Ask Donnie Havoc in the chat. Who is this? Oh, it's Kenta Kobe! Here in the chat! Oh. Sandrock Ikavish pulling for Bacon here. Oh, now look at this. Ah, forward suplex by Cheeto of Bacon. Back suplex to Bacon by Cheeto. Comish. Coomish. How you say it? I'm not big on word pronunciation. Oh, now look at that same arm back body drop. He's in. Commissioner. Comish. Ah, okay. Well, he's at D-Rod Authority currently, HHA. So if you want to take it through from me, you gotta go through me. I'll fight you, Comish. Whatever you want, Comish. Whatever. You don't want the CEO on your bad side, good sir. Oh, no. Oh, no, he got out again. Just bake a chip. Gotta get all of it in here. He's gone! He's gone! Bacon is gone! Cheeto bought his lemonade bacon, and I'm sure HHA are furious. just fooling with you. But the CEO sure ain't nobody to mess with. But I need breaker by Seth Rollins. Appreciate the Happy Arcade coming out and supporting tonight. Amazing. There goes Cheeto, the guy that eliminated Bacon. I guess you're happy for that. Oh, ever a day, my Gore. Was that not the UWE arena? You understand me, Gaiman? You know what, Gaiman? Since you made that comment, you're now the WWC champion. How about that? Oh, a backbreaker by Gore. That Johnny Boy. What's this? Oh, a knee right to the back of Seth Rollins. Oh, now he's going to lift up power bubble Seth Rollins by Johnny Boy. Poor Bacon, y'all can pick him up on the way. Or maybe going out here. No Gore versus. Oh, a big drop kick by Kenji. Oh, Seth Rollins out. Pretty much sure he's furious now. A job boy with a back slip that's the Kenji reverses. And what is this? Follow and slam. I don't care what Sarah hears. Donnie's running tonight, so it's not about Sarah or Mike Havoc tonight. My WWE is broke. Well, you're in a match right now, Mav, so I wouldn't worry about it. It's Johnny Boy versus Kitty versus Mav in the chat right now. Let's get it on. I'm already working on the HHA Championship Comish at Sandrock. So that should be done by the time y'all get y'all's four submitted and I get them created. This is a 10-man Royal Rumble. From what I've saw, there's only been 10 men in it. It's the last three. Ah, Kenji's out. It's down to Johnny Boy and Gore. Uh-oh. The last two. Oh, Johnny Boy lost in the woods to Gore. Oh, but a kick to the face. What in the world? Oh, why you say bye? You're still it. You're a shot, not Johnny. He's gonna eliminate him. He's pissed off. No, Johnny Boy. Not Johnny Boy, a follower slam. Who set is the Skull Mask guy? I want his moves for my character. Gore has. Well, Imaz in the chat, so ask him if he leaves or he's already left. I think I remember. That's him. Yeah, Kenji's character is pretty good looking. Very colorful. Sure. Oh my goodness, is he gonna win it? Is Gore gonna win it? No. Brock Lesnar, Sandrock. Sandrock Lesnar. Oh my goodness, that's funny. This is just going back and forth here on the end. Let's get the hype going. Let's get some more people in here. Ah, oh, there goes Gore. That's it. Johnny Blow wins. Ah, oh, what a great showing by Mav Gore. Lasted to the end. Yep, so pretty much what the forum asked HHA is what you want to look like, your character description, what your moveset wants to be, and your name. Pretty much, that's all it is. Liking that Kevin Owens music. You ain't going nowhere, good sir. Looks like you were nothing, or is it, Donnie? If Vessel ain't got the link anymore, here it is. Sand Rock. Just get on that whenever you can. Alright. I'm just gonna call you Happy Hour because I don't want to say Comish wrong. Thank you for the shout out that you gave Happy Hour a shout out, which is great too. You said as in commissioner. Commissioner. Commish is what I said earlier. You said that's wrong. So I went the commissioner like you said, commish. Now did you or not say that? Hello, Wickvia. Learn to. Moving on. Alright, welcome back. Alrighty. Oh, okay, good. I had the WWC thing up. Well, Happy Arcade. Bro Missioner. Okay, I'll just say that. What's up, Cornelius? Let's see. Let's do this match. Even though none of them are in here. Komish. Just picking at you, janitor. Well, then, which way is it there, Wickvia? Oh, yeah, that's right, everybody. Go check out the official WWC shop where you can buy a WWC t-shirt or a D-Rod t-shirt. Both of them look nice. Created by George Assassin. Great guy. So I'm gonna read Donnie's message. The next match will determine who the number one contender is for the Hardcore Championship next Saturday. Commish. Okay. Commish. Got it now. What's up, Tinku? You got my guy yet? Let's see. What's your hashtag? Okay, I still got you. Now, like I told Ash, you're gonna be here Thursday if I can remember. I got your hashtag right here. So I'll do hashtag team. Oh crap, team. You got me missing here. And here comes my Dudley! On that darn ATV again. With Fiat, we're gonna have to get a permit on him. Leave the tire marks on the UWE at WWC rings. This is uncalled for. But it is a good song, because it describes Wick in one word. Soft. Not yet, Tinku, but I will for Thursday night. I wrote down the hashtag again right here on this piece of paper, so I shouldn't forget this time. Just soft like spaghetti. Comish. But who is he facing? HHA meet Teratot. Teratot is here. If you don't know who Teratot is, well, now you get to meet him. What is that above his head? Good night, Donnie. He's just going off the rail tonight. That's a hell of a sound. Yes. This is Georgia Assassin's nephew here. Fight for this hardcore championship title Saturday night. That was the last competitor in this match. The person who beat Genocide. Fish's brother filling in for Fish. Scar. Yep, you're the same as everybody else feels. Happy Arcade. Tater Tot is a favorite. Question is, will Wick be a stream tonight? And there's a triple threat Hell in a Cell match. Looks like Donnie's just going off the rail tonight. What is this? Oh! Double team right off the bat. Hold on, guys. I just got a call from the manager of WWC Armageddon, and she says she does not like Donnie Havoc's booking here. She said if she is in power, Donnie Havoc would never run another show. Sorry, Donnie, I like you booking, but T-Rod must not. We are a little hashtag Team Tater Tot. Alright. HHJ, thanks for stopping by. I hope you come back. See you in a little while. Have fun at the store. Remember, don't buy too much beer. I'm just kidding. I know y'all probably gonna buy like 20 packs. Can we get a shout out for HHJ in the chat? Exclamation point shout out, Happy Hour Arcade. Please. Oh, what is this? A pop panel neck. Oh, knee right out of the skull. Creative must is nearby. You're talking to him, telling his matches now. Oh, but I have some fights the most. Just working on wrestling restriction. Alright, good. Not at, without the at. Come on now, Creed. Learn to work. Alright, here comes Scar. What in the world? A backbutt drop to Tater Tot. Oh, now must with a backbreaker to Scar. It's not the at symbol, it's just their name. Virus care about Scar. A Tater Tot throws it down. Oh, now it was the head. There you go, Creed. Good job. Yeah, I am happy. As in the word, happy arcade. We're happy. When the world Tater Tot's got a sledgehammer. What is this? Oh no, Power Bubble, a sledgehammer by Scar. You're welcome, Sadrock. Anything to help out the HHH crew, I'm hoping to save up my points so I can get some Happy Hour Arcade stickers. So during my WWC streams, I can stick it right here on my forehead. I told Bezel this, I think, once. And stick it right here, and just sit that right there and somebody asks, shout y'all out. But, I have to save up 2,000 points, so. And what does Scar do? Scar setting up, so Tater Tot's laying it down on Must Dudley. Scar just go stay like that. Okay, there we go. Well, I spent all my points on Overwatch tickets to try and win Overwatch last night, and I didn't. Oh, look at this. Spybuster off the sale. Yeah, I know. 2000 is pretty easy. I got there pretty fast. I was at there. Should have probably bought the stickers instead of trying to win Overwatch. When the world must Dudley Undertaker style let drop all the apron. Alrighty, thank you, Sandrock. I think I'm down to like 200 now after that Overwatch giveaway. I want a speed kick by Scar. Alright, Sandrock, I'll try to remind you. Now, Sandrock, you're the guy that played Uncharted 4 dressed up as Drake, right? I remember you, if you're that guy. I remember you. And I remember you're the one that I sent a friend request to on PlayStation, correct? One elbow by Tater Tot. Now look at this, the classic Tater Tot Brain Buster. That's what I thought. Oh, yes. Oh, Tater Tot reversed. Now, Tater Tot. Oh, but he reversed. He was going for the Tater Tot Blue Thunder Bomb. The Scar reversed with a crossbody. Awesome, Sandlot. Must have set up for something, but. Oh. My head hurt. And I must pick up Tater Tot. Oh, what is Must doing? And he's getting fired up! Oh, but he breaks it up. What is this? Oh, side suplex. Uh-oh. He's gonna take Musta swinging! He's going to swinging! Musta's just getting swung here by a Scar. And Tater Tot's trying to stop it, but he can't. Oh, and that Tater Tot having a comeback. Scoop Power Slam! Oh my goodness! Must just get out of the way for a second. It's the Tater Tot! The Tater Tot elbow drop! Must don't break it up, we want Tater Tot to win! No! Donnie Havoc is in the chat. I don't think he's chatting, though. Oh, mess with the elbows to the back of Tater Tot. Alrighty. So what all games you got, Sandrock? Oh! Oh my god! Midair Trouble in Paradise by Tater Tot! This is awesome! Thank you, Donnie! T-Rod may be rethinking her saying a couple minutes ago. Oh, there goes Mustache out already. Oh, I forgot to put the logo up there. Crap. Here we go. Now they're all getting back in the ring. He got that sledgehammer hitting Must with a knee. Muster versus almost with a high knee. Now what is Tater Tot doing? Must! Going for the Must bomb. Oh my goodness, Must, you got to get back in the ring. The choke slam on the sledgehammer! That's what it did. Genocide! Must breaks it up. You play everything. You got Battlefield 4, you got Doom, you got Minecraft, you got. Stay up. Oh, and a twist of fate! And I must! With a neckbreaker! Hold on, here's my list of games. Any of those? What in the world? What is Must doing? I got Minecraft on PC also. Oh! Oh, God! Musty's dead! Oh, and I must with a farmer's carry. All those games are on PS4 listed out there. I do have Minecraft on PC though. Kicked out. Ambulance, we got Battlefront and Blops. Awesome. I got both of those. I like playing Battlefront more than I do Blops. Oh, it is! A Scar versus Snap DDT! They're both wanting to get on Must and an armbar on Must. Oh, he took them both out! Yeah, me neither. Me neither. That's why I'm not buying Infinite Warfare and I'm buying the Battlefield 1 Collector's Edition. And I will not be buying Infinite Warfare at all. So. Let's quick buy y'all wants to buy IW for me and then I will play it. But I'm not wasting my $60 on that piece of junk. Oh, that dropkick! Tater Tot taking them all out. Oh, Must at the last second. Remember the last time we had a triple threat match? It went on for 45 minutes. I hope that's not the case here. Maybe this is it. Bump out on that breaker. Well, at least I tried. It's all you can do is try. I tear that with a roll up. Bus car is right there. Oh no, must. The bus is right there though. Hey, go stand up, bus car is right there. He breaks it up. Oh. Must! With his own choke slam! Oh, and not Tater Tot! He can steal the victory! Back suplex almost! Oh, look at this! With Tater Tot! Punch! The must blocked! Must blocked the Tater Tot punch! Scar still down! The alley-oop bomb! Now he's fighting a dub. In the corner. There, that reverses. Look at this! The setup tombstone! No, Tater Tot reverses it! Tombstone pile driver! Oh my god, now this! Back suplex! One, two, oh, last second! Oh, good night. Bugman is here every stream. Oh, and now Tater Tot. Now what is... What is it, a back suplex on the top rope of the sledgehammer? Oh my god. Tater Tot standing right there. Is he gonna lift him up again? Yep. We're gonna need another back suplex. No! Must have a choke slam. He broke it up. Now go double T-Bow Tater Tot. This is smart. Double suplex. Oh, and then a kick to the arm. Power must have a turn on. One of them. On a German suplex. Must have fixed his britches. Actually, there's 90 plus calls, but half of them don't come. I need to make the announcement after this match. Exactly what I need to do. Oh, a sledgehammer right to the head. And that must. Oh, jabbed it right to the gut. Oh, that's back. I don't need your back, Taskwick Bill. Understand me. Oh, Tater Tot Blue Thunderbomb. Must have sent right through the mat. must do it. Must with another back suplex. Exactly, I cannot get every superstar. Even, oh, and a knockout punch! Plus, is on the other side of the ring. 1, 2. Wait for DDT, oh, must rush with a lash of legs sweep. I should have told Donnie no triple threats, because this is how long they do take. Oh, the pup had a neck breaker. Please stay down, Tater Tot. I will let this be it. Oh my. The sit-out toast on Padre. That's it. Scar's gonna win it. 1, 2, 3. Ring the bell. Scar wins the match. Did you get my call? Let's see what the hashtag is. If. Well, there's the problem right there, Fury. You didn't send me your hashtag through a Twitch whisper. Or you probably would have it tonight. I told everybody, the three people that came here last stream, to send me a Twitch whisper with your hashtag. I don't see yours, so I don't have it. So send me your hashtag again, please. What a great match. Hashtag Blake Wolf. Get that downloaded tonight, along with the other three calls. I got down to listen to what ended it right here. The sit-out tombstone pile driver on Must by Scar. Alrighty, Zedrock, submit. I'll be glad to get that made tonight if I have time. This match lasts a little bit longer than I expected, so I don't have it. Alright, Sandrock. That's what I'm gonna do, Sandrock. I'm gonna wait till all y'all guys send me y'all's calls, and then we're gonna have one big match for the championship. Whatever you guys name. And then your Twitch name is Sandrock 7. And then your card name is what your guy's name is. Or your name, whatever you want it to be. Alright, on the next match. We'll wait a little while for that match. See if he comes in here. Yeah, on the third match of the night. Wow, it's third. That's surprising. Let me get the next match from Donnie. Alrighty, he says this is for the WWC Tag Championship. Coming up next. Well, I'm sure you've heard my opinion on who's going to win that HHA championship, Sandrock. And if you haven't, you probably don't want to. You should know this by now, Sam Rockwell. The person I support the most in HHA, and that'll be Ro Bezel. Bezel hype. Don't fix the match. Never know. Ro Bezel donated $25 to St. Jude. You never know. Yeah, if you got wins, you do. And if you do this. That's what got me Bezel's love for him. And he donated $25 to St. Jude. Play live. We've got 3 more days left on this. We're at $100 at $200. We need $100 more to go to get $200 to reach our goal. Well, Wiki, you donated $35. Bezel got me to my $100 goal. So, and now we're trying to get to our $200 goal before the end of 3 days. Maybe soon. Skin. Yes, that would. But don't do it for me. Do it for the kids. Here comes your tag team champions. Lone Wolf and Drago. Shots fired. Oh, my good night. We just got a $25 donation to St. Jude Playlines from Sandrock in the chat. Oh, sorry. Well, here comes who's challenging the team for the tag team championships. Tons of funk. Sandrock, you maybe failed tonight. I always have one WFC fail. It even happens when I'm talking to somebody or somebody makes a donation. But thank you so much, Sandrock, for your $25. Means a lot. That means we've only got... We're at 62% of our goal. We're at 125. That means we need... Yeah, you say this. $75 to go. Yeah, I do this during May to. Is it? May. I do this St. Jude during May and November. I do Extra Life. So, I'm more of a. Rather you donate to that than to me personally. Here's the WWC Tag Championship match. Tons of funk versus shots fired, elimination tornado tag. Let's do it. Right up hell. I'll try to go right out for the Hurricane Rana. What's up, AJ? How you doing? Hey, Sato. Hey, Sato. Of course, I do have to subscribe and donate. But I would much rather anybody donate to St. Jude and Extra Life than me. 100%. Awesome, Sam. Awesome. Oh, what a dropkick. And if you subscribe to my channel, 5% of the donation, I mean the subscribe, goes to Extra Life anyways, so. Awesome. I had to do that because I knew I was going to do somewhat percentage somewhere and I already do Extra Life, so. Might as well go ahead and do that while I'm at it. Oh, and there's tons of funk. CZW, awesome. Yeah, I figured for a locked in on David over there, Dago did. No one will reverse the low mic. Oh, Mac just slaps him down. Send him in the corner. Oh, and I hit brass. And just now throws it halfway across the ring. But Drago, a Pele kick right to the head. And that'd be it. But yeah, thank you so much, Sandrock, for that. That means a lot. So you and Bezel now are even. And if Bezel wants to go on top of it, he's got to donate more. So you tell him that. I no longer believe in Bezel winning the championship. I believe in Sandrock winning the WWC HHA championship. I want to headbutt the Lone Wolf by Mike. David outside the ring taking it to Drago. This is for the tag championships, by the way. Oh, look outside the ring. He's taking Lone Wolf to Suplex City. And a third Jarrett Suplex. It could be. Oh, he kicked out the last second. He's choking out Drago. Now look at this, that's out of the ring. Mike Fulton got Lone Wolf. Set out. Last drive. Powerball. Yeah, it could be dangerous. Could be. Ring the bell. Lone Wolf is out! Oh my goodness, tons of funk. I guess just the one small Drago. And a 2-on-1 now. This ain't good, people. This ain't good. This ain't good. This is not good. Now they're back outside. Well, at least the money goes to a good cause while you're fighting for my affection, Sandrock. At least that's the good part. I mean, it's not going to waste the money he ain't. Now go over the pit one. We'll get that at one. Drago is a powerful call in here. A lot of people have learned that over the past few months. But now he's going up against two big men. Mike and David floating tons of funk. I don't think this will go in well. Oh! And a little Jimmy. One, two, three. We got new tag champs. Tons of funk. New tag champions. Lone Wolf and Drago are done after like 3 month reign as tag champions, all because of Donnie Havoc. Now this is where Lone Wolf got eliminated. No, this is just suplexes. But that's where Drago got eliminated. That little Jimmy. By David Fulmer. Mike pinned him and that was it. That was fast. Tons of funk, didn't take no time here tonight. Get him off. And now you got your new tag champs. I am not gonna screech out of this. Here's some big boys right here. Very true, Kitty. Very true. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go get a drink of water. Y'all tunks among yourselves. Make you one already, Shark Kill. Click this link right here. Click that and you can join. Fill it out and I'll make you a character. Just drop a follow, please. And while I'm gone, talk among yourselves. While I'm gone, you can go check out the Play Live. And you can go check out Tweet Me Out. There you go. So I'll be right back. Let me go get a quick drink of water. BRB. If y'all know Country Boy and Hikiri and Diablo, get them back in here. Their match is next. I'm back. Let's get the next match underway. Auburn. No, sir. Let me get these people in here. Let me tweet them out. Get them in here. So they can see their match. If I can find them. There he is. Alright, let's load up this match. Now he said this is for the Twitch Live Championship. Yep, this is for the Twitch Live Championship. All four of these guys are Twitch streamers, says Donnie. The Fatal 4-Way Ladder Match, Donnie says. Alright, Catch Boy, thanks for coming out. Dad Sore is in this match too, Cutcher Boy, if you want to get him in here. RTR, Bugman, yes, sir. 10 people. We did have 15 go throughout the stream. So, Catch Your Boy, how you doing? Catch Your Boy Sora is in this match also, so if you want to go get him, or I mean, text him, or whatever, he's in this match also. Might just take forever because this is a fail four-way ladder match, so this is going to be something. Alright, guys, let's take a quick vote. Oh, Twitch share, thank you for the host. Thanks for letting us put you through a table and hosting the stream. I do believe this is your Twitch Live champion. Yes, it is. It's your Twitch.tv Live champion, Blue Nightmare Hakiri, a fellow streamer. Thank you for the host, Wick Bill. That's me and Musk putting you through the table, Wick. Oh. sorry, too much. Here comes Hakiri. I just can't do this scene change now. It's just staying on my brain. Failed productions by the WWC. You can donate to St. Jude, and they'll send us half to get us better equipment. But here's Hakiri, a fellow streamer. And he's your Twitch Live champion. I'm doing pretty good. Catch Your Boy, how you doing? I don't know, NJ. Donnie Havoc is running that show, so I don't know. It's all up to him what matches are being brought to you tonight. Oh! He's at the chat right now! Catch Your Boy, Nation! What number match is this? Fourth. Three more to go. Here comes Catch Your Boy. A former Twitch Live champion, a former WWC champion. Fourth or fifth? I think it's fourth. Oh, and here comes his rival right at the moment. What was that? On Thursday night. If you see a Thursday, you know what this is. Push that to you as I saw the Reaper. Saw the Reaper is here. Coming for that Twitch Live title. I have a feeling something's coming through this. I'm just hearing things. the guy that put up a pretty good fight against Country Boy Thursday night, but Country Boy came out on top during the match. He was here earlier, he's in here, but he's not chatting. Can y'all hear me fine over the game? Who's the last person in this match? Well, thank you, Sora. Here comes Diablo Gunner. Bugman. Run CSW. Fed. This is for the Twitch Live title. If you win this match, after we go live, you get hosted by me. If Wick's not streaming. And you get tweeted out every other time you go live on the WWC Twitter page for the week that you own the title. Oh, Sora and Country Boy going back and forth in the chat. I do believe I know who's going to win this match. But not a briefcase, the title will be up there actually. That's your boy. Speaking of briefcases, here the next pay-per-view will be WWC Burning Sky, which will be for the Money in the Bank briefcase. That's the next pay-per-view, a couple weeks off. Just go ahead and announce that right now, and let's get this match started. Hakuri versus Cut Your Boy. Versus Sora versus Bugman for the Twitch Live title. Let's get it done. Let's say what match, what number match. Whatever. Thanks, four. What in the world? How can your Country Boy team it up on Sora with a flapjack? Oh, and a double. Oh, shouting on Hakuri. Oh, look at this. Country Boy already getting a ladder. Alright, did you submit it, Shark? If you submit it, I should be getting it. I ain't got nothing yet. A knee drop by Hakuri. Country Boy seems to be staying away from Sora. Oh god, Hakuri just took them both out. Oh, Hakuri is streaming. That's why I'm in here. I messaged him. That's probably why. What in the world? Oh, shot a block. Well, you know, Bugman was supposed to be my creator of calls, but I sent him like five and he ain't created none yet, so I don't know if he will or not. Oh, a tiger bomb on Hakuri, and now cut your boy choking out Sora. Oh, but Sora's got cut your boy now. What's he doing? Sora grabs Country Boy the elbow to the head. Oh, Country Boy grabs him. Oh, with an arm drag. Sora. But Country Boy pushes Sora off. Oh, but Country Boy with a lie on the back of head, I carry. Now the legs. That's setting it up. Now Bugman taking it all around and right in the face. Oh, and hitting Sora with it. The Sora doesn't even look like it phased him. Sora with an elbow drop. to the face of Hakiri. Kaiju Boy knocks Bugman off the rope. Sora says Hakiri the Korra. Hakiri reverses. Oh, but Sora an elbow. Oh, a chop. Send Hakiri down. Oh, a big old fireman's carry by Sora. Uh-oh. Akira's gonna steal it! Yes! Get in the ring! He can't reach it anymore, can he? No, he's still got it, Sora, get him! Kaiju Boy, get him! He's still hanging on! Ow! Steel snaps! Threw it back! Kaiju Boy! No pain, no gain! Oh no, 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 not all the steel steps he's gonna ask! Oh my god! Power bomb on the steel steps! That's on Thursday nights. If somebody comes in and asks for a call made on stream, Saturday nights is full on show. But I would like to, I'd like people to fill out that form and we make it off stream, but. If you come in here on Thursday night, so you can't do it no other way, then I will. Sora's gotta get Bugman down. He does. Powerball at the top of the ladder. Crunch it, boy. Take it out. How curious. Sora gonna win this. So I get him. Oh, Sora gets it back. Oh, take it out, Crunch it, boy nation. What a big kick. And then a hit. And now Sora, what are you doing? This Bugman in the corner. Well, then I'll get your character made off stream. Now look at this, Sora with a fist drop the Bugman. And now suplex by Kaiju Boy and Hakiri. Sora kick to the gut. Now Sora, oh, an elbow right to the arm. Sora's running out of stamina. Now Bugman, cradle pile driver, old Sora. Kaiju Boy gets sent into the ring post by Hakiri. Oh, a stutter, a Bugman. I'm a me too, Wick. Oh, knee block, Hakiri. Hey, Soul Reaper for the follow. Uh-oh, Sora! The cross-legged fisherman buster! Oh, gotcha, boy! That's what we saw Thursday. Ah, shoulder claw, gotcha, boy. Sora taking it to gotcha, boy. Where's Sora going? He just angered the Kaiju Boy with that slap. Shark Kills, thank you for the follow on Twitch. World. Saw the Suplex Stunner! Oh, Bugman, that's it. But this is climbing the top. And get it, now look at I carry the Sister Abigail of Sora. And now look at this Bugman, springboard. Oh, I'm trying to cut your boy across the ring. Oh, don't tell me he's gonna win this. Country boy, get up. Country boy, get him. Oh, my God. Country boy pushed him off. I saw it coming in the mix. Oh, and I cut your boy with a push. Uh-oh, Sora gonna take it to cut your boy now. Uh-oh, I came up for that tombstone. Oops. That's all I got for a backbreaker. Bugman reverses with an arm drag. Hikari missed that again. Oh my! Gotcha boy broke it up! Broke up Hikari's finisher. When he just throws down Sora. Going for a backbreaker. Sora reverses with an arm drag. Oh. Yes, he's getting one made in the process right now. Oh, the ladder! Sora's dead! Backwards hurricanrana, oh, the ladder by Bugman to Sora. Oh my God. My man's on the top, drop kick to the back of Country Boy. My jawbreaker by Country Boy. Oh, and a suplex on the ladder. Somebody go get that darn ladder right now. Please. Sora getting a ladder. What are y'all guys doing? Y'all want a ladder? Get it. Oh. Goodbye, Sora. I got a ladder in now. Oh, I already saw that. That sneakiness by Bugman. Is it gonna be another suplex off the rope? No. Yes, it is. Country boy, suplex off the rope. There goes Sora. Knocked off by Country Boy. What is this Rudy Tooty Booty? This ain't the Royal Rumble, you Rudy Tooty Booties. What's that kid doing there? Oh, he missed. Come on, Sora. Darn it. realize something's happening. What is this? Oh, Cradle Pile Driver. Pop-up Powerbomb by Hakiri. And what is this? He's fixing to take him out with a Powerbomb. Backbreaker. What is this? The Stroke Style Stomp. Oh, Zara. Somebody needs to climb up the ladder. I'm muddy. Ladder, thank you. Go for it, Sora. He can't get by though. Ladder's finally up. Both reversals here. Oh, look at this hooker! The Toadstool Pile Driver. Sora's gonna get it. All he's gonna do is reach for it. Sora, what are you doing? Get it. Sora, get it. What is he doing? He could have had the belt. Sora could have won right there, but I don't know. Maybe he's dazed. Maybe the ladder wasn't positioned right. He must be scared of heights or something. Oh, and a cradle there. Now, what is that gonna accomplish? The championship is in the ring, you Roonies. Not cut your boy. He can win it all right here. No, he still wants to take it after him. And there goes cut your boy. There goes Sora. And where are you throwing the thing? No, Sora, the cross-legged fisherman buster. This is taking forever. Good night, almighty. Oh, how long this match is taking. Somebody is gonna die. What's he doing? This is something. I said it's in for Powerbomb outside the ring by Gary. Got your boys stacking up ladders. I don't get this at all. What is going on? Why did you throw that out of the ring, I Gary? He's waiting, no cut your boy to do his damage, I guess. Suplex. Well, we already knew that, NJ, because he's been throwing the darn ladder out of the ring and doing all this other crap that I don't get. What is he doing? That's a no crap kind of thing there. I don't know what this is. It's taking forever. Oh my gosh. Well, thank the good Lord. It's all right. There we go. Now you can set it up. Oh, go all the way! Well, let's cut your boy and stop him! He's gonna win it! He's gonna win it! Sir! Ring the bell! Ring the bell! Sir, the Reaper is your new Twitch Live champion! You ready to take a screenshot of this country boy? I need to take a screenshot of this myself so I can use it when I'm tweeting you out. Oh crap, I didn't get that screenshot. I need to get another one. There we go, perfect. Screenshot. So whenever I tweet you out when you go live, I can use that as the picture. Alright, moving on to the next match. Great match, Sora, and you are now the Twitch Live champion. So if Wick is not live after a WWC stream, we will host you. And we'll tweet you out whenever you go live every other day, whenever you go live, whatever. Oh, yeah, we got a King of the Stream thing, going. Wait, what did he say about the King of the Stream thing? I forgot what he said about that. Alright, you're welcome, Sora. Let's see, we got 3 more matches left. So let's go ahead and do the women's match for the night that Donnie has scheduled for tonight. He said this is going to be a women's championship match, one-on-one. There's a match we have to do. Yeah, we're going to have to do both of them most likely. Jericho. My voice is going here. I do believe 1 and 2, if I'm correct. That'd be your first win right there. I got it this time. What's up, ALDX58? Alright, this is a women's championship match 1-on-1. Of course, you're gonna have your women's champion out here. The Raho Boss. What's your hashtag? ALDX. Hashtag Beastmaster. Alright, I'm gonna download that. After the stream, Beastmaster. Is it a specific one? Hashtag. Oh my goodness, here comes the challenger, Amy. Oh my. Yes, it is, Wick. It's Amy. Oh, it's the guy with the Batman suit. Alright. Everybody runs and hides from Amy. As for the women's championship made by Donnie Havoc, this match. We have 2 more matches to go after this one. Let's get it on. Oh, now Amy locks an arm, lock on a ride. Alright, lock an arm, lock on Amy. Or a back suplex on Amy. Ryan's always looked and done great here in the WWC. Not lost many matches in her career. 1-on-1. if you get the belt, polish me for the rod. We will see, Catchy Boy, we will see. Oh no, just throw it down. Alright. Well, I gotta get a match for next Thursday. Oh, wait. Next week we start our Tuesday morning show. NJ Devils fan and Gears, can you make a 10:30? What time is it? PM Central Time Tuesday morning show, or is that not good for you? If not, we can schedule it for Thursday night, 6:30 PM Central Time. No, that's not tonight, catch your boy. Now they're both getting back in the ring. Alright, with a pitch on backbreaker on Amy. One elbow drop to the head of Amy. Alright, picks up the big girl. Ow, and a flapjack. This Thursday morning starts a new show, WWC Danger Zone, our morning show. 9:30 AM Central Time. I was wondering if NJ Devils fan and Gears can make that show in the mornings. Because if they can, I will give you a match between each other this upcoming Tuesday morning. If not, we will do it Thursday night next week. You want in what, catch a boy? Alright, with a headlock. Sorry. Oh, here comes AB. Back elbows to Arai. Arai reverses Russian leg sweep of Amy. School, so that's a no. Alright. We'll just play it for Thursday night then. Rage game, Doom. Double head choke slam by Amy Arai. There's Doom in a rage game. That's a pretty good game. I love Doom. Two. Arai kicks out of the last second. I'm gonna guess Call of Duty. Call of Duty, Doom. Amy. Locked in a submission here. Yeah, Dark Souls 3, that's it. Now, why would you go out and buy Dark Souls 3? That's very stupid. Oh, no, look at this! Oh, what hit that choke slam! Tora! One, two. Alright, kicked out. No, he is not Warren. You can download him though, but you can't have him in my universe. This is all you guys, this characters. And that Amy throwing around the table. Whoa now! Amy! Don't slap through the table! Oh my god! This is awesome! Just chokes them around through the table. Oh my god! That's an 8. Here comes a ride of the ring. Oh, the ride's right there. Just shut up. A ride buster. That's it. Amy's done. 1, 2. Amy kicked out. Uh-oh. Hurrah! Look at this! Classic hurrah! Rack attack! Amy's done. 1, 2. Oh, she kicked out! What in the world? A neckbreaker on Amy by Rye. Now Rye's showing off. Uh-oh! Rye getting fired up! Oh, and I have nails that bulldog. Oh, but Amy. Oh, the elbow. Drop kick by Rye. Welcome back, Bugman. Uh-oh, another Rye buster. Got it. Amy's done. What? Amy just kicked out one finisher and two signatures. She's still fighting. Oh no, 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 not this again on the big lady. Rock attack. You know, it is very dumb with. 1, 2, 3. Ra retains. That choke sound there. Will it show that choke slam? I hope it does. Well, it shows that one. I hope it shows the choke slam on the table. Now we'll have to highlight that. That was amazing. Yeah, she should be sharp kills. Yeah, she's got. Yeah, go show it. I want y'all to watch this. Amy, throw the rye in the table. You didn't see it, see it now. Amy grabs a rye chalk slam to the table. That should have been it, but Rye made a comeback. And had the rye rack attack on Amy. That was it. And Ara retains her championship. Oh, the last match. Tails on the sword to D-Rod. He tossed me, D-Rod. I don't care, country boy. He can do whatever he wants to you. I'm just the CEO that pays you and tells you what to do. I don't care what you do to each other. Alright, so the next match, this is going to be something. Donnie has ordered this match to happen, so it's going to happen. Let's get it done. We got two more matches, one more match after this one. And you got to do what you got to do, Cutch Boy. All I know is you got to do what you got to do. If you know what that is from, you're awesome. You'll see, Creed. Dab. Just dab. So this Thursday night, NJ Devil's Fan versus Gears starts at 6:30 p.m. Central Time. Donate 2,000 to me. Go donate 2,000 to St. Jude Play Live. Three more days to get that $200 goal. We're at 125 out of 200. Let's get that hyped up and hyped out. Reach that $200 goal. Exactly, Sora. Now, I don't care if you joke around me donating $2,000, but when you joke around donating $2,000 to charity, oh buddy boy, get the tables. That's your call, throw it. Bugman, quit messaging me, I'm live. I'm gonna put you through a table too. Match take forever to load because this is going to take a while. Donate $2,000 to that. That should be a main priority. Donate right there. The St. Jude Play Live. Three more days left of it. If you want to donate, it's a great cause. I'd suggest you just do that and go do that right now. Great cause. This match is taking forever to load, isn't it? Here we go. Oh my goodness. This is a six-man tag team match. Says Johnny, and here comes your CEO. Me. Who is he tagging with? You've got to be kidding me. I don't want to tag with this booty poo. No. No. This is George Sass's son, Master Funk. He just walked up past the CEO, what's he? Now, who is my other tag team partner? I'll take this! Bring on out Shane! I will take this and my partner. Here comes Shane Williams! There you go, cut your boy, don't call it! Buttons don't like it, y'all. Look at this tag team. Not expected at all. And that, what in the world? Oh man, here comes Tonto. Leading out the other team. Who is his tag partner's gonna be? Ha! Perhaps. Now what's going on? Oh my good night. Look who's backing up Tonto. The Rage of Cajuns. Not even have it with his hardcore championship on. Well, this is Donnie Havoc's doing right now, I didn't pick. Not so good. The Rage of Cajuns are here to back up Tonto. Let's get her done like no getting home, buddy boy. Tonto, they are gonna start it out. Tonto with a backbreaker. I now back rake the D-Rod. Oh, not the real plan during as always. Oh. No, not the run done going at another reverses. The just died in the role of a clothesline by the CEO. We can hear the midnight choo-choo going down. Oh no, look at that! A Death Valley driver by Donnie. Oh, D-Rod. Oh, not Daryl, you're in pain, I'm a cut. Oh, look at this classic. D-Rod is a CEO, he can do anything. Low blow to Donnie. D-Rod does remind us of a younger Vince McMahon, for sure. And that D-Rod was a neck breaker. I can tell you this place in the UWE are the place to be if you want a good call universe. Oh, look at this, a D-Rod with a knee to the skull. And what in the world? A side suplex. Drops Donnie right down on his face. And if you ain't down with that, we got three words for ya. Oh no, Mr. Funk. Going up with Donnie. Oh, a knockout punch. Well, you could say two words or three words, either one. I could really care less. Two. Die kicked out. Everybody, Fishies didn't say this, and now Bugman is saying this. This is a one-night deal. One night. Nothing more than that. Maybe every once in a while, we'll pick somebody randomly to run one show. But after that, I run the shows. So. Let's see. Oh, Master Funk sending out. Not Donnie. Snap the ATL, Master Funk. You're not the only one that's asked this question, Bugman, so please not take that to offense. Just gonna leave this out here. I do need to make that announcement I was gonna make earlier. I'll forget if I don't do it now. Guys, if you know somebody in here that don't come in here for their matches, etc., after I do a couple, I will say two more weeks. People that don't come in here, don't watch their call, that don't interact with the chat, they're going to get their call deleted because we need space. So if you don't come in here, you don't interact, you don't watch, you don't chat, your call will get deleted. And you'll be replaced with people that actually do chat. And if you know somebody that has a call and ain't been here in a while, you need to get them in here and have them chatting, etc., so I can give them matches. Because after a couple weeks, I will start deleting calls that are not in here. So we can clear up space. Oh, now Donnie, face buster, Master Funk. Oh, that Donnie had with a Stone Cold Death Prince. Is this gonna be a count out? No. Bugman, I don't need your comments. Thank you. I don't know what the crap just happened. A count out just happened, but that was very, very stupid. Oh my goodness. Yeah, WC and their count outs. A Tato, the Rage of Kate, and win. Something. Hashtag weird, you got that right. Hashtag weird. Let's go straight to the next match. Donnie has said that this is going to be a WWC Championship match. Whoever wins gets the championship. And the two that lose cannot rematch clause this time around. This will be the last rematch and last match for all these three. Person who wins this moves on to another person, another competitor. I tell you, it's pretty funny how you donate to somebody else's hate you play live and they don't donate back. Just saying. No, Donnie's running this show. Sarah's running Wick's show for the next. Or did her thing go up last night? There's no rematch clause. Whoever loses this won't get another one. Nine more matches, awesome. Alrighty, here we go. Finally, Donnie Havoc is in here. Oh my, what in the world? Donnie, what have you done? Johnny, what have you done? What have you done, Donnie? This is uncalled for. This is unreal. Mm-hmm. Yes. This is some. Oh, sorry. What happened, Donnie? Sorry to hear that. Oh, now die. Wickfield is here, and a championship match. What were you thinking, Donnie? This is uncalled for. You lost your mind. This is a triple threat, so there's two more people. Who's it gonna be? Uh-oh. Here comes the champion, Greg Gaiman. Creed is here to defend his championship tonight. You always get me singing this damn song. There's one more. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Here comes Genocide. Y'all don't want to see the crap that's on my phone. But, you know, whatever. Oh. and here we are. Last match of the night. Oh, Brockler after the stream. Huh, Grant, are we getting raided? No, surely not. Hunk, oh my god, we're getting raided by Hunk. Oh my god, welcome everybody to the stream. How are y'all doing? Hunk raid, wow. Thank you so much, Hunk, for the raid. Oh gosh, 60 viewers. The Hunk Man is here. Thank you so much for the Hunk raid. Thank you so much. This means so much. Oh gosh. We're just putting everybody through tables. Alright, let's get this match out of the way while Hunk is raiding. Thank you so much. Hey, welcome everybody to the stream. I told Hunk about this before. I think I've told Estrad. I know that if I said his name right. This is the WWC Wrestling Federation, where viewer calls fight each other. So let's say Hunk wanted to get him here. He could create his own call. I could create it for him, and they fight each other. Got me? Oh gosh, so many followers. Thank y'all for the Hunk raid. That means a lot. And if you want to join the WWC, catch your boy Nation. Thanks for dropping the host. Good night. So much love. Right here. You can click that link right there if you want to join. Alright, let's get this match out of the way. Sorry, there's too much hype going on right now. Oh, DDT, I just saw right off the bat. Thank you so much, Hunk. That means a lot, brother. Viewers, nice. And everybody in here from Hunk's stream, as you can see above me, we're streaming for St. Jude Play Live. Only 3 more days left of that. So if you want to get your donation in, now's the time. We're $125 at $200 raised for St. Jude. Amazing. Oh, and Hunt's the Bond is a part of CGN. A great group of guys. We'll catch him out at ClassicGamingNetwork.com. Oh, the ref is knocked out. Oh, thank you so much, Hunt. You are awesome for that photo, my friend. Oh gosh, Genocide is taking out Kree with that sledgehammer. But yeah, everybody from Hunt's side, if you want to go donate St. Jude Play Live, there is the link. And now it's back suplex by Genocide. And if any of y'all want to join WWC, let me know and I'll give y'all the link for that. Oh no, Kree slams that back in. Dropkick. Click that link and donate to St. Jude if you will help me put cancer through a table. Oh, now back suplex to Wick by Genocide. Oh, and a little Jimmy there by Creed. It'd be awesome if we could get a Hunks the Bond here in the WWC. That would be amazing. Having him walking down to the ring and fighting. Oh, just out with a face plant. Kree with a drop kick. There's so many followers, it's amazing. Thank you so much, Hunt. Means a lot, my man. Fetchable Nation is now following me. Wow, what a privilege. Thank you, Catcher Boy. Oh, the bullhammer by Genocide Creed is knocked out. But Wig is still up. I saw that, Catcher Boy. Yeah, one more time, everybody from Hunt's group, if you want to help me put cancer through a table and freaking hit cancer with a German suplex off the top rope, then go click this link right here, Saint You Play Live. Oh, the bullet off the top rope by Creed! Yes, this is PS4X7. Just give me the hashtag and we'll get you in. One of you viewers, nice, my man. Alright, Genocide caught him in air! What in the world? Midair shot stopped! Wig is dead, but Creed's trying to steal the pin! Oh, Genocide breaks it up. Pretty much, St. Jude, we are 125 out of 200. We got 3 more days, Hunts people, to get to that goal. I'm going to try to stream as much as I can to get to that goal. I want to reach $200. That is my goal for the next 3 days, reach $200 for St. Jude. I reached 100, never thought I would do it. Thanks to Happy RK got me to my $100 goal. And earlier on the stream, we got a $25 donation. From another HHA streamer. So we're at 125. Only got 75 more dollars to go to 200. So if any of y'all fine hunk peeps want to donate to St. Jude, well then click this link right here. Now I can get back to the match. Done promoting Genocide Backbreaker Wick. If y'all nice hunks want to join the D-Rod Nation here in the WWC, let me know and we will get you in. Of course, all of you have already joined the D-Rod Nation by hitting that follow button. If you want to be a part of the WWC Wrestling Federation, I'll put that join link down below in the chat. But thanks for the hunk raid, hunk. It means a lot, man. And then Genocide hitting Wick. Oh, now chop right to the chest area. Now what is Genocide going? He's going to the top rope. Genocide headbutt for the top rope. Looks like Creed and Genocide gonna team up here. Oh, spot buster by Wick. We go for the pay what? Nope. 20 few viewers still going strong, amazing. And what is Wick going for? He's going for the Wick cutter. They're going for the pin, but Wick is sitting right there ready to counter that. The Wick cutter! And Wick is down! Creed, steal the pin! But Wick is right there. And now Wick, a gut wrench, gut buster. Yes, I'd say to him, screw this. But Wick gonna take it to him now for doing that. Wick lifting Genocide up to the top rope. Oh, he's gonna do a diamond cutter off the top! He hits it! And now Wick! Bang! Creed! Six-eye! A-Team! That is 8430. Thank you for the host! And thank you for letting us put you through a table. And I did a sign with a box suplex. Wait, I'd creep, wait for that. RKO into the side reversed. Now go for the pin. 1, 2. RKO to genocide. Cut it, that's it. 1, 2. Creed retains. That happened. Creed retained the belt. Creed retained with that RKO. Need to go see all who's live. We got 20-something people. That'll be a great raid. Whoever we decide to go raid. I got exactly who we're gonna go raid. When the stream's done. Got the perfect person. Great match. That was a great match. Don't go nowhere, guys, because we're missing raid somebody. Thank you all for the hunt raid, the 18 host, Clutch Ball host, Wick host. Amazing support tonight. And that's what I like to see. What are we at now? We're at 20 viewers. And we're all chatting. Other places you don't see that. 30 viewers with one person chatting. But you know, we are the WWC. And the UWE don't mind. We are the great, great people. Thank you, Hunts the Bond, for that host. Amazing. You got that right, Wick. Yeah. Boom. How to host D-Rod. We're not hosting D-Rod. We're going to go raid somebody. Hunt, if you want to get into this, let me know, my man. Old Twitter, DM, anything like that. That'd be amazing. Get you in here and you wrestle some peeps. But I've got the person we're going to go raid right here. Thank y'all for having me on. Well, not having me on, but thanks for the great stream. We'll be back Tuesday morning with WWC, 9:30 a.m. Central Time, Thursday night, 6:30 p.m. Central Time, and Saturday night, 7:00 p.m. Central Time. If times change, follow me on Twitter at DaltonRod1. Yeah, there you go, Creed. If you want to join the WWC, click that link. Right now, we gotta go raid somebody dear to me. Great streamer. Great. Let's review the night. Johnny Bull won the Royal Rumble. Scar won the Triple Threat. Micah David won the Tag Championship belt. Sword of the Reaper won the Twitch Live belt. Raho Boss retained the Women's Championship. That was a stupid match. Creed retained the WWC Championship. So everybody, thanks for having me on. Thanks for the great stream. Sorry. I'm just so hyped about that hunt, Creed. That was amazing. Thank y'all for that. Let's head over to Twitch.tv. Hikiri, we'll see y'all over there. Hashtag D-Rod Raid. Let's get these 20 viewers over there. Yes, he is the Hunk is the Punks, Hunk's the Bun. I hope to see y'all over there that came from Hunk and my stream. Hashtag D-Rod Raid. Twitch.tv/Hikiri. Let's go. Everybody have a great night. D-Rod out.